Fencing livestock through magic? No. The cow has learned to react to an acoustic signal. Agroscope is testing a virtual fencing system. For this, the cow wears a collar with a GPS receiver. At the fence boundary, the collar emits a rising pitch of a warning signal and a mild electric pulse. The virtual boundary is set in an app. The app provides information, for example, on battery status or livestock activity. As soon as the cow approaches the virtual boundary, an acoustic signal warns the animal. If the cow crosses the boundary, an electric pulse is delivered. This pulse is up to 25 times weaker than that of a conventional electric fence. At the periphery of the pasture, the acoustic signal and electric stimulus are repeated 3 times. If the cow crosses all 3 warning zones, the owner is alerted via smartphone. The current position of the animal can be retrieved in real time. In the experiment, the pasture limits near the road were secured with conventional fencing. All of the tested cows learned to respond to the acoustic signal only. The recorded indicators showed no long-term effects on animal welfare. A virtual fence has numerous advantages. It can be moved with just a few clicks. The cows are managed to graze on pastures with a suitable stage of plant growth. It is easy to fence off grazed pastures to allow regrowth and to block access to unfavorable wet areas and with toxic plant species. Depending on the weather, steep areas and those at risk of erosion are fenced off. Weeds can be controlled through optimized grazing management. Virtual fencing is also beneficial for wildlife. They can cross their habitats without any barriers. The experiment showed that cows on a Swiss farm in flat areas can cope with a virtual fencing system without adverse long-term effects on behavior or animal welfare.